Hi, my name is Ashanti, and this is my mother Raquel, and today is day 4 of the Returns Devotional. Today we're going to talk about our soul's desire. We would like for you to go with us to Psalm 63, verse 1. O God, you are my God. Early will I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh longs for you. In a dry and thirsty land where there is no water.
Dios mío eres tú. De madrugada te buscaré. Mi alma tiene sed de ti. Mi carne te anhela, en tierra seca y árida, donde no hay aguas.
This psalm was written by David when he was in the wilderness of Judah. He had hunger of the presence of God. Sometimes I wish I was like David, because he just showed through so many songs and psalms that he was a clear believer of him and that he loved him. Nowadays, many Christians don't have hunger for the presence of God, and they just profess to look for him, but they might not even have a close relationship with him. Throughout the Bible, we see many examples of people that were willing to sacrifice everything for God, one of them being Abraham. In Genesis chapter 22, we see that Abraham was asked by God to sacrifice his son Isaac as a burnt offering to God. Of course, this didn't happen because an angel stopped Abraham before it happened, because it was just a test from God to test Abraham's faithfulness. A famous philosopher once said that we try to fill a void in our heart that is meant for God. We try to fill it with money, we try to fill it with friends, family, and our daily necessities. But what we really need is to stop worrying about the things that we can't control and just give it to God. Sometimes our soul only needs is for God to touch us and for us to just surrender to him and tell him how much we love him, how much we need him. With that being said, we would like to pray for you and for your day to be good, to have a communion with God. Let's pray.
Señor, te damos gracias en esta hora, Padre, por tu palabra. Permítenos, como David, tener hambre y sed de ti, Señor. Que este día 4 del retorno hacia ti, Señor, nuestras almas tengan anhelo y deseo de tu presencia. Te pedimos, Señor, que tú bendigas a cada persona que en este día se une con nosotros en ayuno y oración. Y te pedimos que nos permitas acercar a ti. En el nombre de Jesús. Amén.
Amen. Thank you for watching.